Little Orpheus is a casual 2D platformer developed by the Chinese Room and published by Secret Mode. You play as Comrade Ivan Ivanovich, a Soviet cosmonaut on a mission to discover what happened to his ship, Little Orpheus. After 3 years of being missing in action, you emerge as a self-proclaimed hero, and upon your return, are questioned by the general. With questions about your whereabouts, what happened to Little Orpheus, and the overall mission, your journey unfolds through the tale's retelling. Your adventure will have you traveling across various worlds and other unique locations, avoiding all sorts of tremendous danger along the way. Although the plot is primarily told in the background, it feels like the star of the show. As you play, lines of dialogue spill into the foreground, dropping hints of exposition, background, and banter between Ivan and the general. Each adventure becomes progressively more absurd and insane, instantly capturing my interest and making me care for both characters. Now, I wasn't too happy with the third act, as it became a bit too predictable. However, I did appreciate the feel-good ending. Overall, the story was surprisingly entertaining and eloquently interwoven into the core gameplay. Gameplay's a bit hit or miss. With only 5 or so inputs, platforming feels a bit basic. You're limited to jumping, crouching, and interacting with items throughout the entire playthrough. Sure, there are some QuickTime events that will surprise you, but that doesn't quite add a proper challenge. Despite the simplicity, I enjoyed the easygoing experience as it spotlighted the ongoing story. It's an odd trade-off that results in easy gameplay that bleeds into the puzzle design as well. Puzzles are elementary and are nearly impossible to get stuck on. You can expect standard mechanics like dragging items for platforming purposes and interacting with correct levers, all smooth and very easygoing. Although the puzzles and gameplay could have benefited from variety, I had way too much fun breezing through the extraordinary worlds. Little Orpheus was made to be a bite-sized adventure that's entertaining, not daunting. It doesn't need brain-busting puzzles or over-the-top boss fights because at its core, the gameplay is satisfying, the story is immaculate, and the visuals are gorgeous. I was pleasantly surprised at how stunning the background visuals are. Colors are bright and pop beyond a two-dimensional plane. It's vivacious, it adds to the narrative, and it truly feels like the cherry on top. Little Orpheus is simplistically beautiful. Although the gameplay is a bit too relaxed for my usual tastes, the fantastic art design and whimsical storytelling truly make the adventure spectacular. If you're in search for an interactive story that sprinkles in some light puzzles and platform challenges, it might be time to explore with Ivan Ivanovich. Little Orpheus is available now on Apple Arcade, Steam, Xbox Series, Nintendo Switch, PlayStation, and the Epic Game Store.